Okay. We're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move. Whoa. Look at the size of this place. No wonder they kept the colonists so far away. I guess this is where the trouble started.
I must admit, I'm surprised to see you here. Our hunter friends must be losing their edge. Or perhaps luck has been on your side. My name is Carl Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Shit, can you believe this guy? He's gotta pay for this. All of it. It's on him.
I concur. But I must stabilize you first, Corporal.
No arguments. But if I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that fucker.
Stay calm. High stress levels will only aggravate the parasite.
Whatever you say, sweetheart.
Through you, we're beginning to understand the complexity of your hive structure. Your hierarchy is as adaptive as your biology. A true meritocracy, where the lowest vassal can rise to
Shit, this bug really messed with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
Hold it! I'm getting movement. Sporadic readings. Down there! A Xeno! Guess Wayland's droids didn't get him all yet.
Security is our keystone. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity. Security is our keystone. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity.
Ugh. such provenance. For years we've been working with broken scraps gathered from here and there. But now we can tap the very source of this magnificent species.
Private, I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
Here at Weyland-Yutani, time is the key factor to profitability. Planning, projecting, and meeting deadlines. Efficiency. Keep your eye on goal, the company's financial viability. Our success creates your wealth. Here at Weyland-Yutani, time is the key factor to profitability. Planning, projecting, and meeting deadlines. Efficiency. Keep your eye on goal, the company's financial.
Reboot from that motherfucker.
This is getting tiresome. My security teams are trying to contain the Xenomorphs. Any interference will aid in the release of these dangerous creatures. Let's not get involved in an internecine struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh? Come on! I'm hurting here! Shit! Fucking things. Looks like they're well contained. Come on, let's keep moving.
Increased xenomorph agitation detected. Quarantine areas holding.
Despite the chaos, you must know I was prepared for your escape. Your species' irrepressibility is its finest attribute. It is an attribute I will eventually break. That is my goal, to harness your species, to dominate.
Get her strapped onto the table. Hurry. Get the corporal into surgery. We are on emergency power here, so I am going to try to divert from Wayland Station at the pyramid. We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
Katya, I should have known. These operations are vital to Weyland-Yutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on. Come on!
I knew you were a mistake, Katya. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down.
No. Mr. Weyland? Carl. Please.
You sent the distress call that brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Hello, Private. It's good to finally meet you. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am, an android. The company made me, but I'm on your side, not theirs. With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off planet. There, that device in Weyland's hand. It's an executive data pad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that data pad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private, say goodbye to Mr. Weyland for me, will you?
Gone down across the facility. Xenomorphs are loose.
Thank you. X-ray probe. Entering cover.
Nature creates beauty in many forms. And you, Six, you are the most beautiful of all. I shall break you, Six. bend you to our purpose. Humanity is the new power in the universe.
Possess the secrets of the burial chamber. If it holds what I suspect it must, it will secure Weyland-Yutani as the dominant force for progress and profit. The risk computer is the key to many things. From our first voyages of discovery to faster-than-light commerce, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been at the vanguard of a new frontier. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds. From our first voyages of discovery to faster-than-light commerce, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been at the vanguard of a new frontier.
We know there are propaganda chemicals transmitted between your brothers and sisters. We know you have rudimentary broad-spectrum sight that you can hear. But there is more to your kind, isn't there? A hive mind beyond any clumsy biochemical exchange. What is buried in your mind, I wonder? What precious commodities?
Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds.
From our first voyages of discovery to faster-than-light commerce, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been at the vanguard of a new frontier. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds.
Thank you.
From our first voyages of discovery to faster than light commerce, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been an advanced frontier. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds. From our first voyages of discovery to faster than light commerce, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been at the vanguard of a new frontier. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds. From our first voyages of discovery to faster than light commerce, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been at the vanguard of a new frontier. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds. From our first voyages of discovery to faster than light commerce, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been at the vanguard of a new frontier. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds.
That will get you down to Weyland's location.
Weyland's behavior is increasingly erratic. Is his obsession part of the personality coding, or is it a replicating error between different generational models? I know he doesn't like me. Perhaps I remind him too much of himself.
Chamber. You'll have to find an alternative route to the elevator. One moment. Blueprints.
Across the service walkway. There's a outside from the next room.
Commerce, the lifeblood of human endeavor. Exploring new frontiers, discovering new resources, inventing new technology. Providing hope in homes. Well and Yutani, building better worlds.
And now, my creation, my daughter, you will face the true test of your species. I wonder, are you ready? Is there even a question that you will hesitate?
Commerce, the lifeblood of human endeavor. Exploring new frontiers, discovering new resources, inventing new technology, providing hope in homes. Well and Yutani, building better worlds.
Restored. Have a nice day and keep building better worlds.